Thank you, Darren Walters, and the number one property guide, for getting us into it.